begins with a great sign for the Stars as Roope Hintz moves in to take the opening faceoff. Puck is dropped. We're underway at American Airlines Center.
And Dylan Strome as well. That's three centers out of their lineup.
Cogliano and then triangle around to Como. Shot stopped by Lincoln and then the rebound. They have four first period goals in the last three games. They only had six the entire season prior to that. But in walking, Kubalik to the backhand, and he scores! Kubalik made the move and slid one past Hudobin. And it's Chicago who strikes first. They've got a 1-0 lead.
And then a turnover in neutral ice. A slick play here as the Stars surrounded the puck, but nobody picked up Kubalik. And as he walked in, he showed backhand and then a quick shove five-hole on Hudobin, who was anticipating at high glove the big shelf play on the back.
Up the wall, held by Alexiak. Nice moves down the left side and has to track it himself to the corner. Views the referee and a shot saved by Lankinen. Como let it go.
NHL building I ever dressed for. I got called up, backed up Grant Fuhr in Montreal at the Forum.
Here's a shot from Gurianov. Came right back to him. Saved by Lankinen. To exploit Chicago. Dallas went 1-for-3 on Tuesday. There's Haskin in a shot off the post. It lingers around, bounces to the circle off the stick of Hintz.
Stars have buzz. They're getting some wonderful interior looks. That shot from distance as Lankinen was trying to find it through the bodies, his own defender along with the guys in black out there. Quick whip wrister by Haskinen. What a shot.
He's got that low slot position to Landria Robertson. And then Lindell will break in. A shot saved by Lankinen. He gathers the second puck. And it was loose, but it was blown dead.
Hawks on this one. I mean, the Stars went defenseman to defenseman on the power play from one blue line to the other to send Lindell in solo. Essa needs to be shorthanded to score on those, not on the power play. As
Berg took it away, Stars steal before Chicago can clear. Klingberg to the slot, toe drag move, and a shot stopped by Lankinen. What a play by Klingberg.
For the Stars on the power play, he just wins the stick fight, loses Keith in the slot with a little toe drag to the skate laces, and then rips it on.
It'll be Ben to take this faceoff. With Carpenter and the Hawks win it all the way down where Lankinen puts it on a platter for Murphy. Back around and Boakfist at the line to Kane. 35 left on the power play. Saucer pass, Boakfist, shot, score! The shot came from Boakfist. Not sure if it was redirected in front of Hudobin, but a power play goal for Chicago doubles their lead.
In front of the net. And as the Hawks worked it around, they've been much better with the puck here tonight. And it's going to be Soderberg's goal as he reached out in front of Anton Hudobin. Gets the stick on it. Hudobin's trying to devour it. Instead, it gets knifed just past him. But you don't see that all that often where a player in front of the net is almost getting out of the way.
But they trail 2-0. Jamie Alexiak behind the net, using the long reach, a wraparound saved by Lankinen, who meanwhile continues his perfect evening.
And then the Blackhawks are creating opportunities for them with their puck play. Turn around.
He's the guy who will get it going. Threads one through. Kiviranta with a shot, and Lankinen got a piece to send that one wide.
And then it's another Finn Kiviranta with a screen in front. And Lankinen gets that with another fin in there. I want more space than that.
Nice move, Gurianov, and he's in. Left circle, shot, and a glove save. 5.5 left in the second period. The Blackhawks have 2 even-strength shots in the game. Here's Keith, up high. Fires and scores. And there's their third. And it's their third goal. And Duncan Keith, if it wasn't deflected, has his first of the year.
Scoring a goal. And I think he's taken himself off that list. The Stars toss it out, and young Robertson couldn't scramble and get into a shooting lane. and a long shot from distance that Hudobin loses in the bodies in front and just basically makes a move and hopes it hits him.
Now Carpenter at the outer hash marks, up high, Boakvist to DeBrinket. He'll switch directions with the defenseman, move it to Kane. Back for DeBrinket, shot, score! Alex DeBrinket, team leading 15th of the year, fifth on the power play.
Anton's having a rough night with traffic. He's just struggling to look around people and find the puck. It's a big body in Soderberg right there. He looks short side. DeBrinket guns it far side. And with that, for love. Soderberg just trying to keep his heels on the edge of the crease, take the eyes away, and
Robertson, right wing side. Now to Heiskanen, a shot, change directions, it's loose, what a save by Lankinen. There's a penalty upcoming.
Well, they would have taken the, just scooped this home. It was on the backhand, and Kiviranta is not going to be able to elevate it in that area. There's a high stick on Pavelski in the slot that got called.
Is out there to begin this third period on the power play. We saw him go down the tunnel late stages of the second period, and he's basically been ruled a
scramble by Alexiak to get back and bust that up.
Alexiak centers, here's Hint, settles, shot, he scores! Roope Hintz found himself alone in the slot. Armor of Kevin Lankinen.
Well, good work by Alexiak back in his own zone to help out defensively. And then he rushes up the ice, holds two or three Hawks at bay, and feeds a wide open Roope Hintz in the dead slot. And he had enough time to find his spot. He didn't get much on this. He fanned on it, but it was perfectly placed past the right skate and pad of Lankinen.
30 plus games to figure out what it's all going to look like at that point. Here's Hagel, a 2-on-1 for Chicago. Hagel in, and a blocker saved by Ottinger.
And a good one.
It was only 8 shots. 4 in the first, 4 in the second for Chicago, but they scored on half of them. There's a shot from Klingberg, and he scores!
7 minutes.
7:19 left in the third. John Klingberg says, hold the phone.
Goal scoring run tally here in the third period. He basically just did what he wanted on that rush up the ice. The Hawks backed off, got out of the way, and his wrist shot beat Lankinen, where Lankinen, from the games I've watched, gets beat a lot on that blocker side.
Lake Como spun off by Carpenter, who took it away, and now here comes Highmore. Racing down the right side, Highmore, shot, saved by Andre, rebound, saved by Andre, and he'll clean it out himself. DeHaan's been out there for 2.5 minutes because of all of these icings. Stars win the draw, and a quick shot, blocked, rebound, and it got on net, Lankinen with the save. The Stars held the Blackhawks to 16 shots. They put up 30, but Kevin Lankinen, a hero tonight for Chicago. 4-2, the Hawks hang on.